Hi, so my name is Madison Osburn. I'm a senior at Elms College and I'm studying communication sciences and disorders. I am graduating this spring and continuing my education at MGH Institute of Health Professions in Boston. And I am graduating with a music minor. So this is a presentation on my life in music and how music has helped me through so many things throughout my life. This is the final piece to my portfolio for my independent study in order to graduate with a music minor this year. So I began to study music when I was 5. I started doing private piano lessons, and then I joined the church choir at 7 years old as soon as I could, and I began to write music with my piano teacher. Since then, I have continued to play and enjoy music. And music has provided me with an outlet for self-expression and gave me a voice and sense of pride. So my hope is to be able to incorporate music into my career as a speech pathologist in whatever means or aspect of the field that I choose to go into, whether it's working in a NICU or it's in a school or an early intervention. I want to find a way to incorporate music because it has a means to be such a helpful and beneficial tool. So I began to play the flute when I was in the 5th grade. And then I went to camp and I actually taught myself guitar. I auditioned for all states and I made it twice in high school. And throughout high school, I performed at a bunch of different venues. I performed in cafes and I performed at my high school graduation. I was in the marching band. I performed for a bunch of musicals. By the time I had graduated, I had performed in more than 20 musicals and was voted the most musical female in our high school for our senior class. By the time I graduated, I had learned to play 7 instruments and continued to write my own music. Music allowed me to get involved and make incredible friends, but it also gave me a means to be able to express my feelings and express my point of view. For years, I wanted to pursue a career as a musician, and if this didn't work out, I wanted to become a teacher because I wanted to work with children. But then in high school, I did a project called the Passion Project, and I discovered that I could study the voice by studying speech pathology and work with children, and I could incorporate music into this aspect. So the more I researched speech pathology, the more I discovered that the use of music in intervention was a possibility and could be very beneficial to my future clients. So when I was in high school, I recorded videos of myself singing, and some of them were songs that I had written, some of them weren't. At this point, there's only 3 left posted, but this was my page from high school, and I'm going to share with you my senior recital.
Thank you.
So this recording was from high school. It was my senior year. This experience has allowed me to return to my vocal studies. So being in this independent study, I've been able to really put more emphasis on my singing, which through my other courses for this minor, I've been focused more on the instrumental aspects. So it's been really nice to get back to that because for me, singing is a huge part of my life. It's just something I truly enjoy. And so that's been awesome. And I believe that I've grown as a musician, and I wanted to share this because it, in the next recordings, you'll kind of see that there's some stronger aspects to my voice at this point from practicing and from growing and from years of study. So this independent study, I've been recording from home. And prior to beginning this journey, I actually had to do a ton of research on which type of software I wanted to use to record and which equipment I needed to buy, which microphones were better, etc. And so this year I've learned a lot about different aspects of recording from home, which has been awesome. And I was able to then narrow down which equipment and software would better suit me and what I needed. And it's taught me a lot about the different ways that people can enhance their sound and how the type of equipment and the different microphones and other software and everything can really alter the sound and how you want it to sound. So the software that I chose to go with was Reaper. I chose to use Reaper because it was one that was actually recommended to me from a friend of mine who he and I went to high school together, and he graduated from the Berklee College of Music. He recommended that I look into it because of the versatility in terms of being able to be used on Mac and PC. And when I looked into it, I found a lot of aspects of it that I liked. It had similarities to GarageBand, which was a recording software that I had used before. It also was able to be used on more than one PC. So if I bought it on one computer, I could still use it on another computer as long as it wasn't running at the same time, which I like because I use both of my computers for it. So that's been a blessing. It also is compatible with a lot of different equipment, and it was compatible with all of the equipment that I chose to invest in. So that's been nice. And you can use it for almost any interface as far as I'm aware of, and with all the different microphones. And it's fairly user-friendly. There's a lot of videos that you can watch to learn how to use it, which I liked. And so it's been a very awesome learning experience. I've learned a lot this semester, and I've had to do a lot of research regarding how to use the software, how to put the equipment onto my computer so that I can actually record on it. So there's been a big learning curve, but I've really enjoyed this independent study for the purpose of, I feel like I've grown as a musician, and I've learned a lot about the different things that people do at home to record or even in a studio. So that's been awesome. So this is the final slide of my presentation. And this is the link to my portfolio that I've been putting together throughout the semester. There is more music actually available on my YouTube channel at this point than what you can see on this picture, but it's grown throughout the semester and it's been a very incredible experience. So I chose to post Only Hope because that was another song that I sang my senior year, and it was cool to go back to it and kind of realize where my strengths in that song were and where I had weaknesses and really hone in on those areas. And the nice thing that I've learned with the recording software is that I can take numerous takes on one section. And if I don't like the way something sounded in that phrasing, but I liked other aspects of it, I could just hone in on that one spot, which was nice because I wasn't having to re-sing the entire song every time I was upset with one piece of it. So it's been a very cool experience. So first, I'm going to play you a duet that I had recorded on the piano and flute. So I'm playing both sections. They were recorded at different times. And the flute part is actually partly written by me and partly taken from a violin part that was meant to be the duet for this song. So the initial duet was a piano-violin duet, and I turned it into a piano-flute duet with some alterations. So then this song is Replay. It's a song that I wrote, and I am playing the piano part. I did write the piano part as well. So I hope you enjoy this. And the last song that I'm going to show is Only Hope. And so this was one that I had sung in high school, and I'm not playing the instrumental part. I'm only singing on this one, but it was nice to see how my vocals had changed since high school. Through this experience, I was able to really see the growth and then where I needed to actually focus more on, because in high school I had more time to practice. So this year I really focused in on the voice piece, and it's been a really awesome experience. So I hope you enjoy.
There's a song inside of my soul. It's the one that I've tried to write over and over again. I'm awake in the infinite call, but you sing to me over and over and over again. So I lay my head back down and I lift my hands and pray to be only yours. I pray to be only yours. I know now you're my only home. Sing to me the song. Your galaxy dancing and laughing again. When it feels like my dreams are so far, sing to me of the plans that you have for me over again.
So I'm not going to share the whole song, but you're welcome to go onto my channel and look through any of those songs that I've posted. So thank you very much for watching my presentation. I hope you enjoyed it. And it's been a really great semester and incredible experience learning through this independent study. So thank you. Have a great day.